Started this morning when I poured myself a drink. Then I headed to the bar, cause the whiskey kills the pain. I tried to drink the bottle, but the bottle drank me. Last text I got is, baby, get home safe. I stumbled through the door, it's a 4:15. Couldn't make it to the bed, so I slept on the floor. I told her last time, baby, was the last time. But I had a shitty week, I'm trying to ease my mind. Where I come from, you work until it's done, and you crack a cold beer, cause you've been up before the sun. Sometimes it's hard to be a man. When times get tough, you always gotta have a plan. Well, it's tough right now, gas prices to the sky. So many people lost and only God knows why. We fly the flag high, it ain't never coming down. If you don't like this country, get the hell from around. Here we live to be free. We fight for what we love and that's the whole glory. The only thing I'm burning is these dirty ass laws. What happened to the pride of love for soldiers that we lost? American made, tatted on my grave. Open your eyes, this country needs to be saved. It's the stars and stripes, it's the red, white, and blue. You better stand up for your rights before they're taken from you. Granddaddy would be rolling in his grave if he knew about his times and his dirty dog days. The TV's telling us there's only one way. I'm tired of the shit, I got something to say. Hank said it best, the country boy survives. Well, they wanna take our guns, well, they can go ahead and try. They brainwash the people, I ain't falling for the lies. Now you say our flag is racist, y'all done went and lost your mind. Here we live to be free. We fight for what we love and that's the whole glory. The only thing I'm burning is these dirty ass laws. What happened to the pride of love for soldiers that we lost? American made, tatted on my grave. Open your eyes, this country needs to be saved. It's the stars and stripes, it's the red, white, and blue. You better stand up for your rights before they're taken from you.
Change to drinking Jim Beam, still wear them dirty jeans. Get up every morning cause them bills don't go away. Got something to say, then Bubba say it to my face.
Same good road, just a different day. Still the same old problems, but a different place. Same cold beer, but a different case. Been around the world, but can't find my way. Work till I bleed, I got kids to feed. Now I refuse to feel, and that's guaranteed. No smoking mirrors, get what you see. Just a good old boy, so don't tread on me.
The way I was raised, man, you buy your first truck. And if that line gets crossed, boy, you better knuckle up. Drinking whiskey from the bottle, we ain't never used a cup. Still living the same damn way.
Times change, people change when I'm me. My hands on my heart, cause these colors don't bleed.
This is the land I love. You can't take this from me. From the city to the country, everybody race southern from Florida to the old Crab Creek. It's the home of the brave. It's the land of the free. It's a patriot's pledge. You ain't changing me.
Taught me manners, yes sir and no ma'am. If you want clean money, then you keep some dirty hands.
Somebody needs help, give the shirt up off your back. Say grace before we eat, know that family's where it's at. Still hit
the same corner store, that's where I buy my smokes. So when times get tough, they still front you when you're broke.
Times change, people change, well, not me. My hands on my heart, cause these colors don't bleed.
This is the land I love. You can't take this from me. From the city to the country, everybody race southern from Florida up to Old Crab Creek. It's the home of the brave. It's the land of the free. It's a patriot's pledge. You ain't changing me. It's the land of the free. You ain't changing me.
Times change, people change, well, not me. My hands on my heart, cause these colors don't.
Changing, but it can't change me. $2 bills to drink a cheap whiskey. No matter what I do, the girls are still gonna hate me. Headed to the liquor store to get wasted. Rather be a broke soul than a fake man. I came from the dirt, blue collar, callous hands. Try to live right, but I'm always wrong. So I jump in the truck and play them my lost song. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. In my soul it burns like the ring of fire. I seen the Grand Ole Opry and I met Johnny Cash. If that ain't country, well, brother, I'll kiss your ass. Is that cash and gold? It's outlaw in my soul, is that cash and gold? Bob, I love rock and roll, is that cash and gold? Black sheep with a heart of gold, it's the cash and coal. I'm bumping that cash and coal. I never wanted fame, I just sing from the heart. So I stay out late and I'm holding the wall bars. Anxiety is rising like the liquor in my liver. She never understood me, so she labeled me a sinner. Rebel blood inside my veins, I'm tired, I ain't slept in days. I drink to try to kill the pain, I wake up but I feel the same. Try to live right, but I'm always wrong. So I grab the guitar and sing to my lost song. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. In my soul it burns like the ring of fire. I seen the Grand Ole Opry and I met Johnny Cash. That ain't country, well, brother, I'll kiss your ass. Is that cash and gold? It's outlaw in my soul, is that cash and gold? Bob, I love rock and roll, is that cash and gold?
Black sheep with a heart of gold, is the cash and gold? Bumping that cash and gold.
Slope. I came from the bottom, the end of the rope. City of no pity, white trash, yeah, I'm gritty. So I'm drinking like a cell, yeah, I'm smoking like a hip. See, I never had a chance, had to get it from the muscle. I ain't never.
Alrighty, let's get this going today.
Rockstar Cobain, used to have
good song. Alright, go ahead and turn that down a little bit. What are we doing today? I just checked and it looks like I'm missing a truck again. But this time it's not out on the map anywhere. Really throwing me off. I don't know where my RAM went. I still got to drop off something there. So, looks like that's the first thing we're going to do today. So if we map out, it looks like we're going to go past the lookout point. Boom. We're going to actually turn through this way. Pick it up there. And we'll go back through. Boom. Oh, sorry. Boom. 1 second, guys. Alright, the wife called. Y'all know how it is. Or maybe you don't. Maybe you do. I don't know. Okay. Let's go get that package. Let's go and get it. Check something real quick. Turn that up for y'all a little bit. Let's do this daily mix. There we go. I can't hear it, or if it's not loud enough, just let me know. Somebody save me. Even myself. Has been so long. Living in hell. Chasing my lifestyle. It had no hell. It's the only thing. All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feeling like it's all I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. Oh boy. Damage beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause.
baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Look at us booking it. Let's go. Y'all didn't think y'all was getting a little karaoke session too, did you? Don't judge too harshly.
Missing the moon.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Stay on the bridge. Stay on the bridge.
On you. My sorrows are just washing down. It's the only peace I'll ever find. All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken, I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause, baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause.
Oh, I missed it.
Don't waste your time on me. Damage beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Let's see if we can get there. I gotta carry another trailer. You know, I wanna take the trailer and pull it up on my bed and see if I can lock it in. I feel like that'd be fun. I don't know, but I feel like that'd be fun. I'll try it. Yeah, it should fit technically. Let's try this here. I don't know that was gonna happen. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do something janky first. Back up here. So I can yank it back a little bit. Therefore I can pull up to it and actually attach it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to actually like pull it out somewhere straight. Therefore I can like easily line up and pull it up onto the cradle. That's what I want to try to do. I mean, who knows if that can work. We're just experimenting at this moment. Boom. We're gonna detach trailer, drive forward just a little bit. Gonna put the ramp down. And we're gonna activate the winch right here, attach it there, e-brake on, and then let's try to pull her up. Oh, don't break. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right. Pack it. Oh, it was able to lock down. That's beautiful. All right. We're going to take it this way. I mean, if I flip, it's done, but... You know what? It's worth a try, just for fun, right? Alright. We gotta take this bad girl to the lookout point. Okay. I mean, I like to do, I wanted to try to do it this way because look at the little tiny tires on that trailer, you know? Realistically, look how big I am, how tiny that thing is. And if I'm yanking that thing through the mud that I can easily go through, that thing would technically get stuck so fast. Or it would just skim on the top. Who knows? Is it going the right way? Come on, stay on the bridge, stay on the bridge. That's it, beautiful. Across the dam. Oh! Alright, that was close. That was close. Easily make it through all this, but with this trailer on the back, it feels just a little sketchier. Something close by. What is this? Backup source. Oh, go back. Oh, you want to pick the rock slide? Those are always fun. We got temporary measures and a rock slide. So let's do the temporary measures. We need to, so I don't think we can, I don't think we can just cross the water. That would take longer than that. This bridge done. So this bridge needs to be done. So if we start from this side, a rock slide and a bridge. Let's do the bridge. Alright, so we're gonna do the bridge, so we're gonna head back home, cross the water. We gotta go this way. Can we make the turn here? Let's go, boy! No balls, don't stop. Don't stop, won't stop, let's go. We're just bouncing off the rock. Oh my god. Yeah, seems legit. Love this truck. I've tried to keep this truck for most of the missions. That's been my goal, is to see like how many I could do with just this truck alone. I've had my buddy helping me in the beginning. I don't know what he's doing right now, but maybe he'll come and join us later. Matter of fact, maybe I'll reach out to him and see what he's doing. What do y'all think? It's always fun with more people, right? Let me get up here and get ready to cross the water, then I'll pause and reach out to him. Ooh, can't stop, won't stop. No brakes, baby. Oh, we got brakes, but can you imagine trying to stop this big old thing on a dime? More like 1,000 dimes. All right, let me reach out to him and see what he's doing. My e-brake on. Let's see. Say, I'm asking if he's working today. You working today? Wanna join me and play on my stream? Let's see what he says. If he says anything, he could be sleeping. Alright. Let's get over there. Let's go, boy! Oh. And go through the water. Oh, there's that one thing I dropped yesterday. I should probably come back and pick it up. I gotta get my crane to pick it up, though. Still just sitting there. Hasn't floated away yet. I think I gotta turn here, right? Yes. I gotta turn here. Okay, let's go. So we need to go. That's a good song. Oh snap, let's go, boy. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's see what we need here. Track it. We need wooden planks. Can this thing hold wooden planks? Three of them? I don't know if this can hold three. I mean, I do got a big old hunky trailer I can go back and get at the house real quick. We'll just plank that. Planks are that way. Yeah, let's go back and get my big old trailer. Boom, another tree. Alright, let's go, boy. Let's go. Pick this big old. I named this thing Sheila. Sheila gonna go get her trailer. Imagine what the city would think if I'm taking this big old thing up and down their boat ramp and driving it through their like river and stuff. The fines that I would probably get. Oh no. Come on, flip the old girl. Oh boy. We might be doing a rescue. Oh, come on. Oh, beautiful. No rescues needed. We'll go ahead and turn right in here and go to the trailer spot. It's the way of life. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
around here is the way of life.
Get out of this. So I think it's... Oh, I'm not gonna be able to carry it with this truck. I don't have the right piece at the back. So I was gonna get, is it this one? How many... Let's go back to the thing real quick. How many can this thing carry? Let's see, my sideboard ramp can carry... four. Okay, it does have four slots on it. Planks. They're either two slot or one slot. Alright, here's what we're gonna do, just to be safe. This is a flatbed. I need the saddle low. Can I have that with... Oh, I can't have it with that one. See, I can put the... Maybe that one? Well, that one's... So it's the same slot, technically. Right, let's see if this will work. I don't know if that's a low saddle on the back or a high saddle. I know I need the low saddle for... For the trailer I want. We'll see if it allows it. I gotta go that arrow to get the line. I'm just gonna drive and hope I'm going the right way. Oh, I forgot I could switch the trailer. Oh my god. That's beautiful. Now I go. Okay, yeah. Man, I forgot all about that. Okay, so I just go straight. Let's go, let's go. I think there's a, if I remember correctly, I think there's a trailer up here. That's like in the way that me and my bud just like left there in the way, I think. I might have pushed it out of the way. Oh yeah, see there it is right there. And he's still in the way too. I just push right away again. Yeet. Get out of here, pit dog. Let me fill up the trailer first. Map. Where are we going? We're going straight across. So we're going back across the mud, around the corner, and we need to take a turn here, and then we need to turn here. Let's go, let's go! Let's see what happens when I don't pay attention. Alright, let's go, boy. How's she doing back here? How's she doing over there? I mean, look at them tires, man. She'll drive over anything I pull over. I ain't worried. Better slow down. Oh, that was weird, but it worked. City don't need them stop signs anyways. You know why? Because you can't stop me. That's gonna be a good one right here. Oh. You know what? Gonna check out that person's mobile. It's kind of hard guiding from back here, but. Gonna drive over this red car. Yep. You already know it. Let's go. Alright. Hey, built the bridge. Let's go, boy. So actually, now we can get across. The rock slide, I don't know what it's gonna need. I know it's not gonna need these planks, but I need to go over there and see what it needs. Then activate it. Route. Give me one second, y'all. There we go. Pause the music for a bit. Alright, let's go and see what we need to start this one. So it's a rock slide, so I don't think it's going to need wooden planks at all. But I still have a couple wooden planks with me. You know what I do? I ought to put my dang crane on the back of this so I can pick up anything I drop. That's probably smart. Concrete slab and service spare parts. Alright, so first things first, we're gonna have the back of this big girl up. trying to do it where I won't get my feet, my tires stuck on this hole here. And then I get that trailer stuck on that. Cut that enough that way. Usually not this bad, but you know. Back this bad girl down the hill and yank her back up. Oh, I see what I can do. Oh, that's probably not going to work either. Alright, I know what to do. I'm going to back her up and unhook her. Back her into this gap right back there. Try to, if my tires work with me. So we're going that way. I need enough room that I can get by it though. Right there. Okay, let's try this. Let's detrash the trailer. Yanking into this? No, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna have to actually do what I was originally thinking. So. Of course I knew I was going to lose that wood if I had did it that way, but you know, sometimes you don't have a choice. Oh, wow, that's a lot deeper than it looks. On magical winch. There we go. There we go. A little bit of technical difficulties, but we made her work. Not the way I wanted to. I need to go back home and get my crane because I have a feeling I'm going to be dropping a lot of stuff. Going for the crane. Trailer, recover, customize. We're gonna add the crane on the back as well. There's my back row right there. Make sure I still have, yep. Awesome possum. What in the world was that magic? Alright, now that I got my crane, do I need anything on this side of the mountain, or mountain river? Is it all over there? Service parts, and then what? Okay, I need to deliver it there. Ooh, concrete slabs are way up there. Alright, so let's service parts first. It's right here, and then we'll make the turn here, and there. Then we just follow the road all the way up until here. We're going to turn this way. And we follow the road all the way up. Cross right here. Pick it up here. Can we just keep going? Technically, yeah, we could keep going all the way up and around. Come to here. That might actually be the safer option, to be honest. So we'll pick it up here, and then we'll keep going this way. I'll go here, here, here. Looks like we'll have to figure that part out when we get there. All right, let's go. Take the ferry. Can I take the ferry across now? I don't know if I can with this thing. 750, I don't care. Oh. Frick yeah. I'll just turn in here. What am I getting? Service, spare parts. And now I got my crane. In case I drop something, I can just pick it back up. Makes life a little bit easier, I'd say so myself. That's why I can't drive first person, man. You come up over a hill, you can't see anything. It's not realistic at all. I mean, if I had like a VR headset, then I'd be like all over it. But you know what? I don't got a VR headset. Probably never will. Oh, yawn, yawn, yawn. What are we at? I think we're gonna go ahead and fix this bridge and call it for the moment. I'll probably be back later on. Don't know if we'll be doing the same game or a different game. We'll be doing a game. That's for sure. Struggle a little bit. Let's go, Sheila. Come on, Sheila. Back here in the middle of nowhere for some concrete, though. I tell you what. A little drive to get back here, ain't it? Actually, you know what? So those are concrete slabs right there. I dropped them a while back. Let's go ahead and pick up one of these and put on there. What do y'all think? Don't actually need the anchors, but we're gonna put the anchors out anyways. They don't actually hit the ground, so let's go back. We're gonna go to crane mode and we're gonna pick up one of these. we're gonna have to unpack and pack. There we go. And restore the crane. So now we got one concrete slab, one service part. Let's go deliver these. Could be as bad as it was last time where I accidentally got a concrete block. That was not good. I sound like I'm driving on a flat tire. Oh, because I am driving on a flat tire, I think. Good to know. Alright, so it looks like that tire is flat, but we're gonna make it work because ain't nothing I can do. Actually, no, I can do something about it. Hold on. Let's go ahead and... Oh, did I not bring any... Change, recover, beacons, repair. Showing I don't have any damage. Did my buddy reply back to me? Oh. He is working till 5, so we'll get to have him join us then. But you know what? I'm just gonna drive with this flat tire in the back because I have no choice. I'm gonna shortcut and go right through the pond. Sounds like some cracked vehicle driving on like concrete or something. I wonder when it popped up. Almost there. That's a little spot to hang out. I think there's a spot coming up where I gotta like make a decision of going on the road or around the road. My truck's big enough. I'm gonna go straight through it. Normal truck would have been not able to do this. I made a bridge. See my truck, it don't bother it much. A tiny truck that'd have been hey, rock slides cleaned up. A little scary. podcast you go and buy it, but you know what? And then I can actually pick up my wood that I dropped and put those back. I forgot about that. Come on, linkage. Everything looks good. All right, let's continue on here now that we got that wood again, and everything worked out for the better. Didn't plan it, but it worked out anyways. So from here, keep going across the bridge. Yeah, we're gonna take it back to the garage. So I gotta get the trailers fixed. I don't know what happened to the trailer, but actually, you know what I need to do as well? I have some service parts at the garage that needs to be straightened up. Anything I have extra, I'm trying to just keep the garage in case, you know, something calls for it. I don't have to go find it. I already have it at the garage. But, I don't know where to put it. Well, I didn't. I'm gonna go ahead and pick it up because we got the nice truck. And move it somewhere nice. Organize. Take the boat across, or we'll take the boat across. That's freaking handy. Right, so where do we want to start putting stuff? I mean, we can pile it on top of that. Let me go get the other pieces though. They're like right there. You can see them right there. I didn't know what to do with them that day. So I just like, that. Beautiful. And let's go ahead and take it back around back and park it in place somewhere. So I'm thinking we could either pack it on top of like these, or right next to these things here would probably be the best bet. First. Part always takes the longest. Alright, so now we will come in some, lower. Ooh, beautiful. We'll do this. We'll stack them actually. Go ahead and do the wood. go. Alright, let's go ahead and put this truck trailer back for now. Park this in bay number 3. Or do we just put it back in the garage? We'll just put it back in the garage. Alrighty, guys. Thank you for joining me. Go ahead and do this again later. But yeah. Stay wild. Have fun. See you on the next one. Or is that like... smile more, something says that. Anyways, y'all have fun.
Time is no more. I'll be worrying about the things I can control. Yeah,